Things are getting real interesting in the WIAA hockey tournament. If you win two games this week, you will be playing at state. Step one tonight, the sectional semifinals for both boys and girls. We start with the boys. Wanakee visits Verona. Plenty of goals in this one. Second period, Warriors on the power play. Blake Anderson scores in the chaos in front of the net. Game tied 4-4. 9 seconds left in the second period. Warriors on the power play. Jason Ford gets that one. He ties it at 5, heading into the third. Third period, the Wildcats take charge. Eddie Matsushima scores 9 seconds into the period, 6-5 Verona. Then, later in the third, Verona freshman Tarek Baker takes a big hit but still gets the puck ahead to his sophomore brother Brogan for the goal. Final score, Verona 8, Wanakee 6.